Derrick Rose gets hurt too much.
I don't know who
Derrick Rose is. Ben McLemore sucks. I'm not talking to you. Who's this? Jaren Grant, you suck. Will Barton, I like you. I like Will Barton. Trey Burke, not so much. But I like Will Barton. Why is he on Mavericks? That's not alright. Oh, Zach Collins, you suck anyways. Damian Lillard. Hey, we got Will Barton. Trey Burke, I don't think you can get any minutes. Trey Burke will not get any minutes. Which is how he sucks. Chris Dunn. I don't want... No, I'm not giving up my backup center. Hey, we got Chris Dunn. Our new shooting guard. Because who... We didn't even have... Oh, Will Barton was a shooting guard. Ooh, Lillard has 24. Hollis Jefferson has 12. Ooh, Hollis Jefferson almost has a triple-double. Willie Reed, you suck. Yep, trash. Trash. Hate you, Willie Reed. Come on, Damian. No, I mean, not Chris Dunn. Yep, of course, Curry's wide open. And Draymond gets the rebound. And Klay Thompson hits a three. Nope. Oh my god, are you kidding me?
There are a lot of sister location videos where we go and I don't know where I
am. Put my controller at the effing wall. Please miss. Please miss. Oh my god. A 5-point game. GG. If we can hit a 3, it's a wrap. Come on, Damian. Please be clutch. Yeah, an 8+. Nope. Amino and Jordan Bell. I wonder who's going to win that matchup. Wow, great screen. Yup, it's a wrap. Damian Lillard sucks. Please, just get the steal. Get the steal. It's a sneak. I don't know how. Get the steal. Oh my god. If he hits this, it's... yep, never mind. He got the rebound of effing course. I quit. Rudy Gobert and Jay Crowder. That's a great, great trade. Because Nurkic sucks. Now Jay Crowder can play power forward for us. We don't even know him come off the bench. We want that revenge in Portland. We want that revenge in Portland. Please, Rudy. So much for revenge. Oh, should I give it to Hollis Jefferson? Damian, how do you only have 7 points? Rudy has a double-double, but really, Lillard? Oh, thank you, Gobert, you French. Even though I hate you in real life. Right, lock down Curry, because Damian Lillard, for some reason, you suck this season. And, of course, Durant wide open for 3. Kidding me. You actually kidding me. Oh, say, give the ball to Chris Dunn. You only have 9 points? Why is our backcourt suck? Oh my god, thank you, Rudy. Thank you, Rudy. Damn, carrying us. That Gerald Green. Well, I have a feeling there's a... Well, yep, there's a foul. Oh, look, it's the dirtiest player. Zaza Pachulia. Carter has 12. Oh, man. Nope, back to Gerald Green. Come on, Chris. Oh, my God, you're kidding me. I give up, man. I give up. I hate the Warriors. Rudy, please, Rudy. Thank you, Rudy. France will be proud. France will be proud. Now, please, Lillard, just lock down Curry. That's not too much to ask for. Come on, Crowder, please. Oh my god. GG. Ooh, Rudy. Rudy. Please, Rudy. Why do you stop? Lillard, please. Oh my god. Why do you suck, Lillard? Why this? Yep, well, I swear. Of course it's an and one. Alright, well, Lillard got injured. Yep, get ready to get swept. Yep, 2-0. Hey, we won. And yeah, it's a wrap. They ain't blowing through and lead. Yeah, you're not playing. It doesn't matter. Alright, I want this pick. Because I want Bol Bol. Thank you, got the 10th pick. I want more picks. I am hungry for picks. So I have Bol Bol. I don't need you anymore. 2 picks for Nick Richards and the late pick. I could have had a better trade than this. Randy Hollis Jefferson, you getting paid a lot of money. And Jordan Bell, welcome back. Isaiah Whitehead. I haven't heard that name in a while. Nope. I didn't bring back Hollis Jefferson. Alright, 2K, can you please load? You know, is that a thing you can do? You know, we're kind of in 2018. Oh crap, is this 2020? I'm going with 2020. Oh, right, it's right there. 2020 LaMelo Ball Edition. No. Thank you, Jack Moog. Oh my god, why does this game take so long to load? Thank you, Jesus Christ, man. Alright. We are going to send Trevor Duvall. Yeah, it's on top potential. And should I send Lillard to, you know, shooting camp because he sucked last season? Maybe. Probably not. That's a bad 3. Oh, decent. No one that's really that bad. Yeah, we'll just send with Bol Bol doing top potential. And we will send Jordan Bell, maybe. Yeah, we'll send Jordan Bell on top potential because I didn't give you $13 million for nothing. Well, I gave you to make the Warriors bad.